Welcome to Apps for Rent, a leading application hosting service provider. We have experience in serving over 10,000 businesses in over 50 plus countries. Apps for Rent now offers Windows Server 2012 based virtual desktop. Here is a quick demo of some of the interesting features of virtual desktop that makes it as easy to use as your local physical desktop. To begin, I am using my physical desktop, which runs on Windows 7. In order to access my virtual desktop, I will go to the Start menu. Click on the Remote Desktop connection, then select the RDP connection given to you by your administrator. Now a login window will pop up, where you need to enter your login username and password, and then click OK. Your virtual desktop running on Windows Server 2012 now launches, and this is what your new desktop looks like. If you look at the Start menu, you notice that it looks very different from the earlier versions of Windows. When you click the Start menu, you'll be taken to a new Metro-style interface, where all your applications are available right in front of you on the desktop. This is very handy for touchscreen users. You get access to all your Office applications such as Word document, PowerPoint, and Excel spreadsheet. You can also access popular web browsers such as Google Chrome, Internet Explorer, and Mozilla Firefox. You can chat as you would normally do on a regular physical desktop using popular messengers like Skype, Windows Live Messenger, and Yahoo Messenger. Free standard apps are included in virtual desktop, such as Paint, Notepad, Calculator, the Snipping Tool, and more for regular daily tasks. Another great feature of virtual desktop is that you can work on documents and save it in the Documents folder. You can also access documents and files stored on your local hard drives on your local computer using virtual desktop. For example, this is a folder stored on my local drive that I will access using my virtual desktop. This is a Word document saved in that local folder. I can access it with ease as if I was using the local desktop. No copy and paste is required here. Now, going back to the local desktop, you can see the same files and folders that I have accessed from the virtual desktop. Here's the Word document that I easily access from the virtual desktop. I can work on it, save it, and print it right from my virtual desktop. Another user-friendly feature of virtual desktop is the ease of typing. You can work on your Word document or Excel sheet as easy as you would from your local desktop. You get the same efficiency and speed as if you were typing on your local desktop. Virtual desktop allows you to print your document using your local printer setup. Virtual desktop offers efficient and quick web browsing. Additionally, you can browse multiple sites with the speed and efficiency that you experience with a local desktop. Virtual desktop also offers you a high-definition video watching experience. Thanks to its remote FX technology, which offers seamless delivery of remote app programs such as video and 3D graphics that increases rich user experience based on the changing network experience. You can access your virtual desktop account using your internet browser. Just copy and paste the URL given to you by your administrator, then log in with your credentials, then click Sign In. This is how your virtual desktop will be displayed online. You get access to all your Office applications and other tools that you need. For more information on virtual desktop, please log on to www.appsforrent.com. Thank you for watching.